So look at the calculation. 1 by 25 x square by 2. X becomes x square by 2 after integration. 0 to 5, 1 by 25. Then 10 becomes 10x. So 10 into x, 5 to 6. And minus x square by 2, 5 to 6. So by this way, we can calculate the result. Now putting the values, upper limit minus lower limit, we get the value as 17 by 25. So this is the second part of it. Now the third part, it is the most important part, so I'm going to discuss it in the next slide.